cafeteria will be, or rather empty. And I think for quite a few people, they certainly understand that emptiness and the bare minimum of fulfillment and freedom. Otherwise,